भरता, थ्री किंग्स विद नेम भरता रूल्ड द भरत वर्षा. भरता फ्रॉम रामायण, भरता फ्रॉम महाभारता, फाउंडर ऑफ भरत डिनेस्टी इन हूज क्लैन पांडवास वर बॉर्न. भरता द जैन तीर्थांकरा. भरता द ब्रदर ऑफ श्री रामा फ्रॉम रामायण. फॉर हर फर्स्ट बून कैकेयी आस्क्ड फॉर द एग्जाइल और वनवास ऑफ राम फॉर 14 ईयर्स. Her second wish was to make her son Bharata the second in line to throne, the heir apparent. Dashrata had no choice but to adhere to her wishes. Due to the bond shared between the brothers, Bharata became angry with his mother Kaikeyi and her maid Manthara, who had sown the seeds of discord in Kaikeyi's mind. After Dashrata's death, Bharata, along with the mothers and Shatrughna, went to meet Rama and requested him to come back. When Rama refused to dishonor his father's word, Bharata asked to give his Charana Paduka, that is footwear. He then placed the footwear on the royal seat of Ayodhya, thus laying clear the fact that Rama was the de facto ruler of Ayodhya and Bharata would only rule in his stead for the time he was not there. In the 14 years that followed, he went to Nandigrama, a forest near Ayodhya, to pray to gods for his brother's safe arrival, living in austere conditions and leaving the amenities of the royal palace. There, he survived by eating only Kandamul and wearing the rough clothes of Rishi Munis and hermits. After 14 years, Sri Rama was reunited with him and they went back to Ayodhya. Bharata, the son of King Dushyanta and Shakuntala. Son of King Dushyanta and Shakuntala, he was raised by her mother in the forest as a fiery, brave prince. After recovering from the curse of forgetting Shakuntala, King Dushyanta set out in search for her. He continued deeper into the forest to find his wife and witness a surprising scene in the forest. A young boy had pried open the mouth of a lion and was busy counting its teeth. The king greeted the boy, amazed by his boldness and strength, and asked his name. He was surprised when the boy answered that he was Bharata, the son of King Dushyanta. Young Bharata conquered and ruled the entire subcontinent of Bharat from sea to Himalaya. His empire was named Bharatavarsha, the land of Bharata. King Bharata was an unconventional ruler. He ruled his empire more like a democracy, giving control to his citizens. Usually, a king's eldest son inherits his kingdom. Bharata had many sons. Mahabharata mentions about 9 sons born of his 3 wives, but he did not give the throne to any one of them, as he believed they were not worthy, but chose Bhumanyu, the son of Bharatvaja, to be the next king. Bharata, the Jain Tirthankara. Third famous Bharata was the first Chakravarti of Avasarpini in Jain tradition. Avasarpini means present half-time cycle as per Jain cosmology. Bharata was the eldest son of Rishabhanada, the first Tirthankara of Jainism. The ancient name of Bharat was named Bharatavarsha or Bharata or Bharatabhumi after him. He is said to have conquered all the 6 parts of the world and to have engaged in a fight with Bahubali, his brother, to conquer the last remaining city. The Jaina literature credits Bharata to be the one who established the Brahmin priestly caste. According to the Digambara sub-tradition of Jainism, in his later years, he renounced the world, led an ascetic life and attained Kevalajnana. According to Shvetambara Jains, he attained Kevalajnana, after which he renounced the world. He gained Kevalajnana when he realized there is no beauty in our bodies and hence renounced the world, being Kevalajnani, and then attained Moksha.